These kids having way too much fun with these drills. It's the first ever official practice at Ankeny Centennial High School. It's in the books. This afternoon, the Jaguars had their first fall workout. That's Jerry Pizzetti and his son Ryan behind them. They are co-head coaches this year, both coming over from Ankeny. In fact, basically the entire staff from last year's Ankeny Hawks now coaches at Ankeny Centennial. Former Southeast Polk assistant Brad Zelenovich takes over at Ankeny. For the players, the coaching staff is the same, but it's a new school, and they did have to say goodbye to half their teammates when the high school split. They had over 90 guys last year. This season, the number is now down to about 50.
We've been looking forward to it since the end of last year. I mean, we've been knowing who's going to be on Centennial now that we finally get the chance to see what we got. We're all excited to see what we can do together as a team.
Very few starters back, you know, after having the season last year, but we have some people that are stepping up.
It's going to be a big adjustment. I mean, most of the guys on this team didn't really play a whole lot last year, so it's going to be a big change, and everybody's going to have to step up and assume a new role.
They open week one against none other than the Ankeny Hawks.